Starkville, they're celebrating a building going up. Ground was broken on the $14 million 509 condos project. It's next to City Bagel Cafe on University Drive. The mixed-use development will include 22 condos plus some commercial space. The two condo buildings will be named the Mary and the Joe after the City Bagel owners who sold the land for the condos. The first phase expected to be complete by fall of 2017. Well, what's old is new.